Hybrid here. Welcome back to Kingdoms of Amalur Reckoning. We are now in front of the Garden City of Issa. We're off to see the Fae King. And we need to give him the Codex of Destiny because Glaniel or Glial, whatever his name was, at the Summer Court, he didn't believe that it was the true Codex of Destiny. So we'll show him what for. So one cool thing about the city of Issa is that it was not built. The entire city was grown. So because everything's trees. The fae are very naturey if you didn't gather them.
Welcome to the Gardens of Issa, home of the Summer Court and the warm heart of the fae lands. It is a rare occasion for us to welcome a child of dust into Issa, but it is equally rare that Nirilim chooses a champion. Pleased to meet you. I am Chancellor to the High King. I pray you enjoy your hospitality.
Well, thank you. That was nice, leveling up right off the bat. So, detect hidden. See, that's traps are displayed. Do I want to keep going with blacksmithing? We're gonna keep going. Yeah, we're gonna go with blacksmithing. Let's see. What do we got? Threat of death, quake. This is a cool move, but I don't plan on using it. And it never hurts to have more health and resistance. Yeah, I'm a sucker for passives. We'll give that a break. We'll show some love to the Fae Blades. And then, what we got here? Let's reduce the casting costs. That seems like a good idea. So the next level we get, we're going to be able to unlock the next destiny in the line here.
Greetings.
So that'll be cool.
All are welcome in the
I love all the art for the different destiny cards and the descriptions for them. So we'll definitely take a moment to look at that once we get there. Yeah, Scolion Arcana, we could do. That's another thing we could do. Let's see the. Looking for the shops. I forget what the shops are. They're not up here. Oh well. We can talk to these guys first. Talk to the king.
Don't start trouble.
High King Tatarian is waiting for you. Please
Grand
place
this
the codex before
I can't help but worry about Hughes.
Wait. Oh hey! Like all the other ones. He doesn't even have a robe or anything. I also think it's funny that some of these Fae, their hair looks like they're, you know, they got a cut by Jimmy Neutron or something. Not that that's bad. You know, if you happen to have Jimmy Neutron hair, bless you.
Conceived in chaos, birthed in stolen magic.
Liam O'Brien.
Torn from fate.
Yeah, it's you.
Child of two fathers. Treacheries.
Man, I forgot Liam O'Brien was in this game.
Winter is broken.
So winter's not coming anymore, it's broken.
The puppet king upon his throne, drinking flattery and lies. The power that grows in him is not his own. In the east it did begin, as it will end. From behind the veil she screams, madness and rage. Madness and rage. We realize this may be confusing for you. Fate, like the Fae, cannot be changed.
Oh, Liam O'Brien.
But the Tuatha are Fae who have become something new. And you are
I have somewhat of a man crush on Liam O'Brien. I love his voice.
Gadflo claims that the Tuatha are the work of his new god. If the Tuatha are the creations of a god, what does that make you?
I'm something new.
The power of a god in the brash hands of a mortal. This is why Nerolim fears what you might become. This age has seen much change. Change we once thought was impossible. We were wrong.
That's an understatement. What does this mean?
You are intertwined with the power in the East. There can be no doubt of that. Your energy reaches back to Alabastra. We do not know what will happen when you travel there, but we know that the power behind Gadflo is your ultimate goal. His god holds your answer and the fate of this world.
Tiernach. I'll do it.
I thank you. And perhaps you can help change our world's fate as well. I have seen those who were destined to be heroes, for whom great deeds came naturally. They come, they act, and they pass on as written. You do great things not because you must, but because you choose to. That is by far a far truer greatness.
I like that. Gadflo must be... What do you mean this war isn't my concern? I'm at the center of this.
Admirable. But strength of will cannot see you through this alone. You may be unbound by fate, but you are not free from death. Speak with your allies. Only with their aid can you hope to overcome the forces that stand against you.
Great. So, yeah, I forgot to mention. Throughout the game, doing various things, you can get twists of fate. It's kind of like a title that comes with a little bit of some perks, like you see the experience bonus and 5 gold. So, for getting this far, we are the Unwritten One. You are truly a blank slate, able to choose your own destiny, as witnessed and proclaimed by the High King Tatarian himself. And we got a nice chunk of gold. And a butt ton of XP. Alright. No, I didn't mean to do that. I want to talk. I just want to talk.
I couldn't make out half of what the king was saying, but it sounds like you've got your work cut out for you. Good thing you won't be facing it alone. In fact, I think I've got a lead on finding an old friend of ours.
I don't need any help.
I wouldn't be so sure of that. You already died once.
Placid. I can't get over how
I'm talking about old Fomorous Hughes. Who better to have on your side than the gnome who brought you back to life?
Yeah, mad
I've been
scientist.
Asking around.
That'll go over well.
I was able to make contact with Hughes' superior. He thinks he might be able to help find him.
Great. Fomorous Hughes is dead.
No, he's a crafty one. If he got away from those assassins in the lab, like you said,
yeah, we
I'm sure he found some
no reason for us
to
think that he's
out.
Dead.
And if anyone's likely to know where he'd go to find safe haven, it'd be the Templar who sponsored his work. His name's Octien. Go southeast to the Hollowlands. Templar Octien will be waiting there to discuss how you might find Hughes.
Awesome. So, hey, there's Aelin Shears
here,
too.
Who would have thought you were so interesting? Death seems to have worked out very well for you. Agarth's looking for escape. Nerolim's looking for a savior. A Deuterian is looking for a champion, and somehow, you're giving everyone what they want.
I am multi-talented. You should be. I need all the support I can
get. You're right. This won't be easy. The Tuatha have our forces under siege at Mel Sanshir, and their power has only grown over the years. You'll need more help than just me and that old Fate Weaver. You'll need an army.
See, how do we get together?
A few years ago, one warrior could have slipped past unnoticed. But stealth is no longer an option. Not even for me. But there is hope. In the plains of Erythel, there waits a player who has been away from this game for far too long. It is time to contact General Talera. Meet me in the village of Emer, and I will tell you everything. Be on your way.
Okay, so now we can follow either one of their quests. We have to do both, so it doesn't really matter which one you do first. But I do need to make a trip to the shop. So we worked real hard to get all this money, and I'm just itching to spend it on something. If I can just remember where the shops are. Oh, look at that. Right in here. Oh, no, wait. That's not the shop that I wanted. They're on the other side. Just enjoy the beautiful, beautiful city here. It's quite good. Oops. Okay, you guys enjoy it. I need to look where I'm going. There's the shop I want. Yeah, the other shop was the, basically the magic shop. This is... Oh, why do I keep... Keep wanting to attack everything. Okay, you. I want you.
Weapons? Any get over here? We don't abide by strangers, Anissa. In this city, everyone is family.
What a beautiful mustache. Got some junk. I need. Or I would really like. If you an want upgrade to my backpack. Okay,
need anything? I've got the best. If you're looking to buy, I don't have many weapons to offer.
No. Okay. So you got enough.
On account of the PC edict, but have a good day.
You. Oh, whatever.
Hey there.
I suppose it's not a huge deal if we don't get a bunch of.
Take a look.
Backpack upgrades. So what is this? Wow, that's really good. That's also really good. I think anything I find now is going to be really good compared to what I have. Well, I do want that bow. Pretty sure this is better than what we have, so I'm gonna get this sword as well.
Farewell.
Oh yeah, this is like twice as good as the sword we had. And then... Oh man, just no contest. Alright. Excellent. Now, what should we do? Wait, go. What should we do? Should we do an old friend or the general? Let's go with the general. Let's go talk to the general. Okay, so put on your running shoes. General is all the way up there in Mare. And let's see. I'm going to do some fast forwarding. So I'll see you guys in a little bit. Here we go. Welcome back. We're gonna take a small detour here in Aten. Just sell some stuff and...
Welcome!
Basically, you know, sell some stuff.
Some alchemical items, if you are interested.
Very well.
Still looking for some more backpack space. Because it's surprising how quickly it fills up. Is this it? Yeah.
Huh? What's this?
You.
There's
good,
a bed
sir.
If you're stopping over.
Perfect.
A tankard if you're
camera angle there. Okay.
And a fire to warm always open.
So we're gonna go back to what we were doing before. So, hyperspeed, go! To Ymir. That's not what I want. Hey, I'm stuck. So, we gotta go talk to Aelin Shear. She should be up here.
Just give me a straight answer. Is the general still in the cradle of summer?
Please, relax and partake.
See you. Have what I want.
What our small hamlet has to offer. Come again.
There you are.
Thank you for coming all this way. I don't know if you heard that, but it sounds as if General Talera is still here in exile.
I should meet her there?
You're as quick as ever. Talera is in the cradle of summer, banished from the battlefields of Mel Sanshir, until she can atone for her past. According to the Fate Weaver here, she seeks an artifact from Ural Tusk that might break the siege and aid our forces. But she cannot do so alone, for poor Talera is fated never to succeed. That is where you can help. Last I heard, General Talera was somewhere in northern Arathel, searching for a way to turn the tide of the war. I think she took a squad to Ural Tusk. You should be just what the general's looking for.
So... That seems really mean. They gave her a task. She did something to make people mad. I forget exactly what it was. But in order to atone for whatever she did, they made her undergo a task which she is fated to never be able to complete. And it's kind of mean. we're gonna help her with that because we don't care about those petty things. Fate. It's not too far. We'll fast forward a little bit just to make it easier on you guys. So here we go.
Ah!
Alright, so we're gonna bring it back here. And so we're... Alright, time to level up. So we can salvage rare equipment. Some traps are displayed. Oh man, okay. Should we do lockpicking? Yeah, why not? I haven't done lockpicking in a while. So this is gonna be a fun one. We're gonna go back to the shield. Show some love to the greatsword, and back to Invenom. So now we can do tier 3 of... Okay. Now we can do tier 3 of this destiny tree. This is the adventurer. As an adventurer, you are experienced in all forms of combat and exploration. You are well accustomed to the shadows, wielding the arcane, or trading blows in melee. Because you are used to life on the road, you are tougher than the average denizen of Amalur. So we have some increased damage. And now we have overall plus 5% damage resistance. Awesome. I'll take it. So there's something special back here, if I remember correctly. And we can get back here because of our Detect Hidden skill. Because that's a secret door. Skill book and alchemy. Yeah! So, oh no, I can still sell that. That's not what we came for. But that definitely helps. I mean, we're not really going to use alchemy, but it's a free skill point, so why not? Here's what I want. So yeah, we... Oh wow, well, that's that's a lot higher requirement than I thought. We might not be able to use this for a long time. But yeah, this is one of the kind of legendary items in the game. This is kind of the, it's part of the, what I keep calling the Universalist Destinies. This is a armor set that kind of plays into that. So you see, if you get all five, you get plus one to all abilities, regardless of the tree, skill tree that they're in. So it's really, really good. We can't use it yet. Hopefully we can at some point. I'd like to show it off. That's the only one that I actually remember where it is. I've had to look up where the others are, though. But if need be, I can do that. Because it's a really good armor set. Nothing on me, bear.
Be careful here around the is. General.
General Talera.
Hey, I am General Talera Ap Gwydion, former commander of the Eastern Alpha forces. Surely you're not the aide Aelin Shear promised. She spoke as if she planned to send a whole squad of soldiers. Not one faceless mercenary.
She didn't tell you all of it, then.
Understood. But you wouldn't be the first person that Aelin Shear has used. Most of the time, you don't even know she's doing it. Not that I need any help in my misfortune. You see, all those who involve themselves with me soon face disaster. Such is the fate I have been dealt.
Trust
me. Years have been
I
long since I first learned of the means that might deliver Melsen Shear from the Tuatha. It lies in Earl Tusk, beyond a gate fated never to be opened, in a hall awash with Niskaru. Any who seek access to the ruin must face them.
How do we open
For
the gate?
All my years of research, I've only ever found one clue to this puzzle, when the great voices rise in song. It may refer to the wind stones scattered across the plains. They bear a striking resemblance to the stones of this ruin. but that's simply me grasping at answers. Take this chime. It is said to have been taken from the ruin during its construction many centuries ago. I've tried using it on the windstones with no luck. The windstones are located all across the plains.
Okay. So, windstones are these big, huge things. And in doing that, someone's discovered. Happy-go-lucky discovery. This, because why not?
Look to these open plains, nestled where mire and rocky deserts cease, where the hungry forests end. In the bosom of
be
the Feylands,
be careful around the general.
I can't believe it. The gate shifted? For all my efforts, you simply appear and make it respond.
Well, you just... Yeah, you can do that yourself?
No one could. Not even Fate Weavers. They say that fate has woven no thread to open these doors. And yet, you've done it. But we must not stop here, not when good fortune smiles upon us. The gate opens, but you must find the remaining windstones and strike the chimes. I will stay here. The Niskara within will sense the gate weakening. Someone will need to hold them back. I'll stay here and fight any Niskara looking to sneak
past
us.
So there are five total. Spread all across here. We're gonna get those next time. So, I want to thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe to my channel. I post every single day, or at least I try to. And then there should be also some other videos on the screen if you want to keep watching some stuff. You can click on those and have a ball. So, until tomorrow, I hope you guys take care. See you then, and bye-bye.